Oh, I love shooting. Oh, you've exploded beautifully. It brings a tear to my eye.
Guess we're going this way.
Oh, hey there! Come on over here. Every little bit helps. Ah, wealth. Come on, come on.
Those two won't give us the key unless we build a turret.
We need a pod, a machine gun, and the power source.
Wouldn't it be convenient if we found those in the scrap piles? Like, super convenient.
The minigun.
A power source.
Wow!
Now we can open the door.
Proud.
to recover.
Here comes trouble.
I'm kidding about this being a tough thing.
Got a way to slow that thing down.
Perhaps Finn could try some of his.
Oh, hey there! Come on over here.
Think send you to find me? She has no faith in me at all.
What the?
I was scavenging for parts like Think wanted, but then I heard her call.
Heard whose call?
Sarah Verma. From over there.
From the meteor? Really?
Look closer.
That's no moon.
It's a satellite. And not just any satellite. Devonetics.
Disguised as an asteroid. What, was she spying on Cho?
Who cares? We got the robot. Let's split so Fink will do our papers.
No! First I have to.
Have to what?
She's talking about some kind of data transfer.
I will trigger the data transfer in 60 seconds. Robots will swarm this area, which will create interference. Get rid of as many as you can as quickly as possible.
Sounds easy enough.
On the spike. Set up some defenses.
I'm already looking for something we can use.
Let's play.
dig out. Oh yeah, finally, a challenge. I can take it. Attacked me. Now it's my turn. Am I here? Ooh, I'm liking that.
Started to get interesting.